Yesterday, a man stood up to me and said, "How can you stand when the world is coming?"